I should, at this stage, of course, play you a trumpet by Balsagoth, but I can't get my hands on one immediately. So instead, from Singapore, from an EP called Pick Up the Beans, unknown title because it's written in Chinese characters, but the band is called Zap Dow Dow. It starts whenever you like, really. Make that Hong Kong, not Singapore. I apologise for that. That was Zap Dow Dow, which apparently means pick up beans. And they sprouted, it says here, sprouted bean. Anyway, from the remains of M2R, whose three-year existence was terminated in 1999 by the departure of their bassist. And so it goes on. For me, the interesting thing, I mean, beyond the fact that you don't get that many records from Hong Kong, was the fact that the artwork on the CD EP is almost exactly the same as the artwork on the Reconcentrum Peel Session LP from Kitty Yo. It features the same character, I would say, and is taken from some probably highly improving strip, you know, but it's rather beautiful. I mean, they're both rather beautiful, and I'd like to see like a whole book of them, really, but I'm unlikely to get the chance to do that. But it gave me an opportunity to play another track from Reconcentrum and from the Peel Session LP. This is called Norden, as in Dennis.